little room, its design laboratory. Every class, a methodology. Little room full of HCDE people coming to seek to learn.
Process, personas, sketching, design, research.
There goes Andy at 6 p.m. like always. Lecture, sketch, crit, and some salons. The agenda may be the same, but each week a new skill to gain. In Tuesday's HCDE 518.
Hey, Gabby.
Hey, Denise.
How did your weekend go?
I just had the most awesome observation where someone got a ticket, somebody else thought I was stealing his license plate.
That's nice, but Gabby, the surveys, hurry up!
First week we learned about the overall process and did a charrette as a whole class. By week two, we were reading Moggridge, Beyer, Ideo, and Preece to learn about user research methodology. Week four, data gathering and reusable cell phones. Week five, personas and scenarios. Week six, brainstorm, ideation, and sketching. There must be more than 10 weeks in the quarter. Now it's no wonder that parking is a pain in Seattle. The signs are confusing, you can't tell. And we found through our surveys, the signs really are vague. So we designed an app to help them know the way. Oh, isn't this amazing? It's my favorite part because you'll see. It's not real, thanks to Wizard of Oz methodology. Well, by week seven, we were prototyping from low to high fidelity. In week eight and nine, we tried to evaluate and redesign. By week 10, we had a full design. Oh, yes, we had a full design. We really had a full design.